Nonito Donaire just got a big victory, third round stoppage, but more impressively, he sold out 30,000 seats. Hey, introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Nico Marchan.
You're a fighter right here at the House of Boxing from the Philippines. Where are you from?
Naga City, Philippines.
What do you say about Nonito Donaire selling 30,000 tickets?
Man, that's epic. Big. Yeah, it's big out there. He's pretty popular out there. Boxing's one of the best. One of the best sport over there is boxing.
What do you think about Donaire after his fight? He called out Rigondeaux for a rematch.
Man, I want to see that happen again. I think he's more focused now, more determined. I think, it'll be a good, very good fight.
What weight do you fight at?
I fight it at 118.
Can you go down to 112 and fight Chocolatito?
I think.
He needs to go.
118 is a very popular weight class.
Yeah.
You're not professional yet.
Yeah.
But you recently went to Mexico and you stole the show in amateurs. What did you do that people told me you stole the show?
I love the people out there, man. They're very nice. Very like hospitality.
Do you fight like Manny? Are you a southpaw or?
Nah, I'm an orthodox.
But you're quick. What is it like?
I guess.
You like the Filipino flash. So, do you want to see Nonito fight Rigondeaux?
Yeah, of course, man. I think it will sell very good too. People will want to watch it again, of course.
Absolutely. How about you have Lomachenko, Rocky Martinez?
Lomachenko, I think. Yeah.
Different level.
It will be a good fight.
All right.
It's Rocky Martinez.
Tell people where to follow you on Instagram.
You can follow me at Nico Carlos Marchan on Instagram and Facebook.
There you have it. Make sure to follow Nico. PeaceReport.com. Melissa Mike reporting.